And here we have the bird perched on this nice sedan.